In this tutorial, I'll show you how to easily create bouncy text animation. Let's get to it. Begin by selecting the type tool and add text. Adjust it to your liking via the character window and move it to the center of the composition. Then expand the properties of the text, click the animate button and select position. Then click the add button, property opacity. Then add button again, selector expression. Then expand expression selector 1, go into amount. Expand this field, and here you'll have the text box. If we click on it, we can add an expression. And you'll find the expression in a pinned comment below the video. Just copy it and then paste it in here. Then click away. Now, an entire animation will be controlled by this expression without the need to create additional keyframes. And the only thing we need to do is to set the starting position value for the text. That can be top, bottom, left, right, does not matter. So go into the position value and let's move the text up. So for that, I'm going to decrease the second position value to say negative 200 and also set opacity to 0 so that we don't have any text at the beginning. And now if we do the preview, the letters will bounce one by one, revealing the word. And to make everything nice and smooth, let's add motion blur. So go ahead and toggle switch the mode until you see this colon and click the motion blur icon to add motion blur. And here we have beautiful bouncy text animation. Thank you for watching.